Meanwhile, government officials have today visited Entebbe International Airport to track progress on expansion works. The expansion works are for the new passenger terminal, cargo center and fuel center. We have the details.
State Minister for Works Musa Echweru, together with his counterpart State Minister for Transport Fred Biamukama, held a meeting with officials from the Civil Aviation Authority, in which they were presented with the body's achievements and challenges over the years. They then toured the new developments at the airport. The ministers applauded the work being done by Civil Aviation Authority and promised to work closely with them to improve aviation in the country.
We have a section under the airport operations of about 30 people.
We shall give you full support. We shall even give you full supervision beyond what you expect, so that when things are put proper, it also adds you credit.
Musa Echweru urged the media to do more to promote the country. He also warned social media users who tarnish the country's image with lies, saying there will be consequences.
Said, I would love the media to become investigative. Yeah. Once you there is something that is flashed on your face, go down to lift the veil to see firsthand what is happening. It might help you. There are people who don't wish Uganda well. There are people who don't wish Uganda. First of all, the fact that Uganda Airlines had challenges and it got grounded over the years. And when the government, under the leadership of President Museveni, decided that we must revitalize it, some doubting Thomases thought it was just a dream. It has become a reality. It is teasing problems in as far as little management is concerned, and those are being sorted out. We are sorting out the issues of the management. That is being sorted out.
State Minister for Transport Fred Biamukama warned the government officials against corruption. He said it will not be tolerated in this new term.
We have seen airlines run, or the air system or air transport is one of the key areas which we need to give attention. Our tourists use this very route to come to give us money in this country. So we need to be on alert in case there are any corrupt officials, who get rid of them, because these projects cannot run when the officials who are corrupt are there.
Vianne Lujia, the public relations officer of Civil Aviation Authority, said the airport expansion works is currently at 75% and will soon be complete.
The works for upgrade and expansion of Entebbe International Airport are at 75% level of completion. These include several projects. One of them is the new cargo center, whose works are nearing completion. We have had works on runway 1735, which is the main runway. It is complete. The second runway at the old airport, runway 1235, works at 99%. We have had work on expansion of the aircraft parking apron, where aircraft park. It has been expanded.
This story was compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.